Meet Burt, the psychic croc known around the country. This 5.1 metre, 700 kilogram beast lives in Crocosaurus Cove in the heart of Darwin, but he also has his jaw on the political pulse. There's no pork barrelling in sight, only chicken dangled below the faces of the three political leaders. This snap poll taking around a minute, with Burt, like every undecided voter, weighing up his options. After some failed attempts, finally declaring CLP leader Lia Finocchiaro will take home this Saturday's territory election. Burt has a somewhat checkered history snapping up a political winner. Back in 2019, he famously declared the election for Bill Shorten. Lia Finocchiaro hoping this time round Burt is on the money.